Edward Jenner was a quiet English country doctor with an idea so bold it changed the fate of humanity. Born in 1749, Jenner lived in a world ravaged by smallpox, a deadly disease that killed millions and left countless others scarred for life. In 1796, he took a daring step. He exposed a young boy to cowpox and later to smallpox itself. The boy did not get sick. It didn't discriminate. Rich or poor, young or old, no one was safe. His breakthrough eventually led to the eradication of smallpox by the World Health Organization in 1980. The first and only human disease to be wiped from the earth. But Jenner noticed something others overlooked. Milkmaids who had contracted a far milder illness called cowpox never seemed to catch smallpox. That single, controversial experiment marked the birth of vaccination, a term Jenner himself coined, from vacca, the Latin word for cow. His work faced fierce opposition. Many thought it was dangerous, even immoral, but Jenner pressed on. Edward Jenner didn't just save lives, he transformed medicine, launched the field of immunology, and gave us one of the most powerful tools in public health. He wasn't seeking fame, he was seeking a future free of fear. And because of him, we came one step closer.